Hey there, it's Borko from Plumsail. Today, I'll show you how to export your org chart from Microsoft Teams to PDF, PNG, Excel, or CSV with just a few clicks. With Plumsail org chart for SharePoint and Microsoft Teams, you can create customized org chart using different data sources such as SharePoint list, Entra ID or formerly Azure AD, SharePoint user profiles, Excel, and CSV. It even allows you to display different type of employees such as assistants, dotted line managers, and even vacancies. So let's dive in. But first, before we start, if you haven't tried Plumsail org chart for SharePoint and Microsoft Teams, there is a link in the description section with 30-day free trial with no credit card required. Simply register your account and test it out. There will be videos on how to add the org chart to SharePoint and Microsoft Teams, and how to use and set up different data sources for this org chart. And also, don't forget to like and subscribe. When you need a comprehensive PDF report, Plumsail org chart makes it easy to create one with a table of contents, crosslinks, and other detailed formatting options. This kind of report is particularly valuable if your organization follows ISO 9001 Standards for Quality Management Systems. Under ISO 9001, having a clear, well-documented organizational structure is essential for defining roles, responsibilities, and communication flows. With a detailed Plumsail org chart PDF, you can present your hierarchy clearly, ensuring compliance with QMS requirements. To generate this report, open the org chart tab in Microsoft Teams. Navigate to the three dots in the upper right corner and select Generate Report. From here, you can choose the starting point or the person to start with, number of levels to drill down, paper size, paper orientation that best suits your needs, and even to sort pages alphabetically. Once you've selected your options, click Generate and Download. It might take a couple of minutes to generate this report, so sit back and relax. Once we open the report we generated moments earlier, in the table of content you can see all the managers with subordinates, and by clicking on the manager's name, you go to the page to see who reports to them. There is a link which leads to the person the selected manager reports to as well. Exporting org chart to CSV is useful when you need to analyze your data or for reporting purposes. To do this, open the org chart tab in Microsoft Teams, navigate to the three dots in the upper right corner, and select Export to CSV. Choose the start point or the person to start from, then choose the number of levels to collect under that person, CSV delimiter, then click Export and Download. You will get a CSV file like this, which you can then easily convert to Excel and split text into columns using the same telemetry you used moments earlier. From here, you can analyze easily data in Excel and show the important information. For example, you can build reports in Excel or Power BI and show managers by department or managers to staff ratio like shown on the screen. This may be useful to identify staff imbalances, optimize resource allocation, and support strategic decision-making. There is a link to an article describing this case in the description section. Check it out. Have you ever needed your organization chart as a PNG for presentations? Now you can get it only with a few clicks. Go to Print, select PNG as the output format, and click Print and Download. Org chart will automatically adjust the size, and you will get your org chart nicely shown as a PNG, which you can use in your presentations and for other purposes, such as incorporating it into company's newsletter, sharing it on your communications platform within company, or just including into training materials to provide clear structure of your teams. If you just need a standard PDF file, go to Print, select PDF as the output format, choose your paper size, Check the box Landscape if necessary and click Print and Download. Orchard will save the current visible employees on the orchard as a PDF. This might come in handy in case you need to print the whole department and save it as a PDF. To do this, just search for the head of department and orchard will display all subordinates. Then click on Print and Download and all visible employees on the orchard will be saved to PDF. And as easy as that, you have all of your organization employees printed and saved to PDF file. And that's it for this video. Be sure to check out our orchard playlist to learn more and hit that like and subscribe button. See you in the next video.